Austin Transportation has converted paid parking spaces into free temporary loading zones for restaurants to use. The city created this interactive map showing about 50 curbside customer pickup areas. The purpose is to make room for more people to get their food while practicing social distancing. The zones are marked with blue and white signs that say food pickup priority. More pickup zones will be installed in the coming days.